हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद छगन अरोड़ा। फ्रेंड्स, मैं आज आप लोगों के लिए द ट्वेल्थ नाइट और व्हाट यू विल बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर इस पर कुछ एमसीक्यूज लेके आया हूं। आई होप इट विल हेल्प यू इन योर फ्यूचर एग्जाम। माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज वेयर डज द प्ले द ट्वेल्थ नाइट टेक प्लेस, यानी कि ट्वेल्थ नाइट की सेटिंग कहाँ पर है। ए लिसियम, बी लीरा, सी फ्रांस, डी मैसिनिया, एंड आंसर इज बी इलीरा। माय सेकंड क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज व्हाट बिगिंस द प्ले द ट्वेल्थ नाइट, ट्वेल्थ नाइट की शुरुआत कैसी होती है। ए वायोला एंड सेबेस्टियंस, शिपरेक, बी ऑर्सेनो सिंगिंग ऑफ लव, सी ओलिविया मॉर्निंग हर ब्रदर्स डेथ, डी ए कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन सर एंड्रू एंड टॉबी, एंड आंसर इज बी ऑर्सेनो सिंगिंग ऑफ लव। वो एक गाना गा रहा होता है जो किसका सबसे फेमस सॉन्ग है, उससे इस प्ले की शुरुआत होती है। हु मेक्स दिस स्टेटमेंट एंड हु आर दे स्पीकिंग ऑफ। ओ दैट आई सर्व दैट लेडी एंड माइट नॉट बी डिलीवर्ड टू द वर्ल्ड टिल आई हैड मेड माय ओन ओकेजन मेलो, व्हाट माय स्टेटस। ए ओसेनियो अबाउट वायला, बी सर टोबी अबाउट मारिया, सी वायोला और सिजारियो कैसेरियो अबाउट ओलिविया, डी मेलवोलियो अबाउट ओलिविया, एंड आंसर इज सी वायोला या कैसेरियो अबाउट ओलिविया। माय फोर्थ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज हु अटेंड सेबेस्टियन आफ्टर द शिपरेक। ए वायोला, बी ओर्सिनो, सी ओलिविया, डी एंटोनियो, एंड आंसर इज डी एंटोनियो। हु सेज दैट एंड टू हूम She returns this ring to you, sir. You might have saved me my pains to have taken it away yourself. A. Orsino to Cesario Viola, B. Malvolio to Orsino, C. Malvolio to Cesario, D. Sir Toby to Sir Andrew, and answer is C. Malvolio to Cesario. My sixth question. What is one major reason Olivia falls for Cesario Viola? A. Cesario lavish Olivia with poetical praise. B. She does not fall for Cesario. C. Cesario's humor helps her feel better. D. His words, looks and actions are appealing. And answer is D. Who says, for women are as roses, whose fair flower being once displayed, doth fall that very hour. A. Malvolio, B. Orsino, C. Viola, Cesario, D. Sir Andrew. ये जो famous lines हैं, ये Orsino ने कही। What is the main reason Orsino thinks women cannot love as well as men? A. Because women are not consistent, faithful. B. Women are meant to be loved and not to love. C. Because men are better than men in loving. C. Women don't know how to love. And answer is B. Because women are meant to be loved and not to love. My ninth question for you is, why is Malvolio excited about the love letter he believes he received from Olivia? A. Because he believes Olivia is returning his love. B. Because his social rank will improve with this marriage. C. Because he has never received a love letter before. D. Because Olivia is beautiful and wanted by everyone. Answer is A. Because he believes Olivia is returning his love. What does Viola mean when she says of beard, of my truth, I will tell thee, I am almost sick for one, though I would not have it grow on my chin. A. She, in these lines, she is using pun. A. She is in love with a man with a beard. B. Beards make her sick. C. She is glad to have not have a beard. D. She would like a beard, just not on her chin. And answer is A. She is in love with a man with a beard. Who says they that Dali needs nicely with words may quickly make them wanton? A. Olivia, B. Fest, C. Viola, D. Maria, and answer is C. Viola. Viola says that Dali nicely with words, make quickly, make them one term. Who says, well, I will put it on and I will dissemble myself in it, and I were the first that ever dissembled in such a gown. A. Fest, B. Viola, C. Malvilio, D. Sebastian, and answer is A. Fest. Who says, go hang yourself all, you are idle shallow things, I am not of your element, you shall know more hereafter. A. Sir Andrew, B. Malvolio, C. Olivia, D. Maria, and answer is B. Malvolio. Who first decides to drop out the game of making Malvolio mad? A. Sir Toby, B. Maria, C. Fabian, D. Sir Andrew. A. Sir Toby. Friends, अगर आपको मेरे ये क्वेश्चन समझ नहीं आ रहे हो तो मैंने इससे पहले 12th night पर वीडियो बना रखा है, आप पहले वो देखिए, आपको उम्मीद है क्वेश्चन समझ में आ जाएंगे. Who arranged a challenge between Sir Andrew and Caserio Viola? A. Sir Andrew, B. Orsino, C. Sir Toby, D. Antonio, and answer is C. Sir Toby. Why is Orsino so upset at Viola at the end of the play? A. Because Viola deceived him by dressing as a man. B. Viola married Olivia, who he loved. C. Because he feels that he has been betrayed by Viola with Antonio. D. Because she knows Antonio, his enemy. And answer is B. Because Viola Caserio married Olivia, who he loves. Why does Sir Toby burn Sir Andrew's letter of challenge to Caserio Viola? Because Andrew made too many mistakes. Because Sir Toby found Andrew's letter too ridiculous to send. C. Because Andrew asked him to. D. Because Toby did not want the letter to get to Caserio. And answer is B. Because Toby found Andrew's letter too ridiculous to send. Which character is the key to undoing all the confusion in the end? A. Viola, B. Fest, C. Antonio, D. Sebastian. कौन सा करेक्टर हमें सारी प्रॉब्लम को, सारे कंफ्यूजन को लास्ट में दूर करता है? और आंसर है ए, वायोला. हाउ इज मेलविलियो फ्रीड बाय एंड द एंड ऑफ द प्ले? ए. ही सक्सीडेड इन कन्विंसिंग सर टॉबी दैट ही इज नॉट ए मैट. बी. ओलिविया डिस्कवर हिम इन द डार्क रूम एंड फ्रीज हिम. सी. फेबियन ब्रिंग द मैटर टू ओलिवियास अटेंशन एंड ऑल इज रिजॉल्व्ड. डी. ही ब्रेक आउट द रूम एंड टेल्स ओलिविया ऑफ द प्लॉट. एंड आंसर इज बी. Olivia discover him in the dark room and freeze him. So friends, these are questions from me to you for the 12th night. I hope this question will help you in future exam and you will succeed in your future exam. Wish you a very best of luck for a future exam. Thank you very much. Have a good day.